last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the f-
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess. You're near Espinoza's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, you can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
An agent from your clan has joined your team. An agent needs assistance. Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here. For Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.